We have turned the corner, and the state of the city is steadily and measurably improving.
Burlington Mayor Miro Weinberger focuses on finances and the future. The mayor citing the Burlington Telecom settlement with Citibank and stabilized airport and electric department credit ratings as improving positions.
This progress should serve as an indication that the hard work and shared sacrifices of the past 2 years are producing results and should give us the confidence we need to keep moving forward.
On the theme of moving forward, Weinberger announced the creation of a 10-year capital plan. It will include a pathway to fix aging roads, sidewalks, and city-owned buildings, as well as the city's water and sewer systems.
Overall, our infrastructure continues to degrade at a faster rate than we reinvest, and there's no comprehensive, coordinated plan today for properly caring for the community assets we have inherited.
Weinberger says he looks forward to seeing the next generation inherit a new waterfront, and he says the next big project is working with developers on the busy Pine Street.
A well-planned Pine Street corridor will enhance the organic, tech-driven growth we are already seeing in this dynamic part of this city.
The mayor also noting the need for more housing, especially downtown. Now, newly seated Republican City Councilor Kurt Wright says he'll see how the mayor's promises pan out.
We need to see how things pan out. I mean, again, I'm glad we have people looking at the pension system. That's a big problem. But the tougher part is when they actually come out with solutions. That's sort of, as they say, always the devil's in the details on these things.
This is the start of Weinberger's third year, making this his last state of the city for this term. No word yet if he'll try for a run again, but there are certainly lots of projects planned well beyond that. In the newsroom this morning, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.